Good evening, aloha. I'm Carol Fukunaga, City Council member representing the Aniamoa area, and I also chair the City Council's Public Works Infrastructure and Sustainability Committee. I wanted to advise the EPA and Department of Health that the Honolulu City Council is in strong support of Board of Water Supply's position, and that we have adopted a resolution calling for the U.S. Navy to immediately fortify containment of the 20 tanks at Red Hill and clean up the existing groundwater contamination under the facility to protect Oahu's groundwater. We also urge the Navy to consider additional protective measures and tank integrity improvements to reinforce the Red Hill fuel storage facility as needed. We also urge Board of Water Supply, Department of Health, EPA, and the U.S. Navy to install additional groundwater monitoring wells and to increase the frequency of all monitoring and sampling activities in the Red Hill fuel storage facility to enhance petroleum detection in the monitoring wells. We very much appreciate all of the participants who have come here tonight, and thank you for this opportunity to